Good morning, everyone from the Rubik's Cube. It is 6:40 in the morning. We are currently walking up to the Skyliner. The Skyliner opens at 7, but yesterday we were walking over here at 7:20, and it was an extremely long line. I did not film it, but it was only like a 20-minute wait.
Yeah.
Like when it came down, it was 20-minute wait, but early park hours started at 8, so we like just barely missed it. So we're not making that same mistake. We're getting here earlier than we had even planned to. So we can hop on it. No, we woke up at 5:30 and then we just happened to get ready earlier today. It just happened, I guess. Oh, it will be interesting. It is chilly. It's chilly, I won't lie. But it was cold in the room.
I'm from the north, that's how you know it's cold.
It was chilly in the room though, so I feel like that's not helping.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. So when I was laying in bed, it was chilly. But yeah, the line, for reference, if you've ever been to Pop Century in the Skyliner, at 7:20, 7:25, it started like at the Skyliner and went all the way through over to the 50s, like halfway through the 50s when we got in line. It relatively stayed that length, which just means that they go at a consistent pace. But we're coming on it now, so we will see how long it is. And we're going to Epcot. I don't think I said that. We're going to Epcot. We're going to Epcot. It's going to be a good day. Amazing, beautiful, show-stopping. As we are in line for Skyliner, line's moving. Miss Maddie here managed to get Frozen and Ratatouille lightning lanes. So Frozen's going to be like first thing. That's fine.
Good way to start the day.
Great way to start the day. We can probably wait till 9 for that, or just whenever we want, because it's 8:30 to 9:30. And we have Ratatouille around 2 today.
Oh, yeah, Test Track's
going
to go first.
Oh, yeah. Test Track, I like it, but like Frozen.
Yeah.
Frozen.
No, you haven't.
Test Track?
No, Frozen.
Frozen, I haven't.
Okay, yeah,
Test Track, I have. The new renovation, I have. Yeah, it's gonna be a good day.
Oh yeah, Frozen's gonna go next.
Oh yeah,
it'll be Frozen and Test Track.
Ratatouille's already gone. Frozen and Test Track about to go. So nice call.
Yeah.
Nice. We got our own. Was this a gondola?
Yes.
Gondola. Epcot, here we come, baby! It's 7:10 in the morning. The park doesn't actually open for early hours till 8. But better earlier than later. We learned our mistake yesterday.
Yeah.
We learned our lesson.
It's all good.
We still had a good day.
We did. And now we gotta watch the sunrise and see all the pretty flowers and eat good food.
Me
too. Morning, everyone. We are in Epcot. I have no clue what time it is.
I don't know either.
Check the watch.
7:47.
So by 7:40, we've already done some purchases when we came in. Since we don't have to rush to Ratatouille or anything, we each got some flower and garden pins. They're adorable. There's three main ones to the general public. I got the orange bird one, and you got Figment and Mickey.
Yep.
And then we got our little passport and this little thing. If you've seen any other like festival vlogs, you go around and find the gardens and put the sticker, and then you get a prize at the end, and it's really cute Tupperware, which means we've officially reached adulthood.
Yeah.
If Tupperware was
I was so excited.
It's $10. It's gonna be super fun, and
I get Tupperware.
Tupperware, it's adorable. So now we are gonna go around and explore a little bit, maybe put some stickers on here, and have a good day. Oh, I'm so excited. We already have one! This is just gonna turn into a video all about this. Alright, so it's now 8:30. We're already halfway through with this. We're 6 out of 12. Very exciting. We are in Norway because our frozen lightning lane has opened up. So we're about to do that, but we've just done a leisurely stroll. Oh, I see a scroll over there. Around the World Showcase. Oh, well, almost there. We've pretty much gone all the way through Epcot at this point already. Then we might get a little snack. The booths are starting to open up for Flower and Garden, which is exciting. We're gonna eat so many good things today. But yeah, so excited to finish this and do Frozen. I haven't done Frozen before, so I'm super excited. Frozen was amazing. We are now in Italy. We found a tomato. There's also a wedding happening literally right on over there, which is insane. Very
so
beautiful.
We have to be very cool.
Yes, very beautiful place to have a wedding though. And also we think the lady, what are they called? The people who initiate the wedding?
It's not a priest.
But like those people that are like, you may now kiss the bride. I think she's dressed as McGonagall. Professor McGonagall.
It's the green robes to a T and the hat.
And the hat.
Maybe.
They're having a Disney Harry Potter wedding.
I love that for them. Love that.
Like you said, a human being, I'm gonna make you take that chance. Things have been different for me ever since I met Hildy. I've never met anyone quite like her
before. So we went to the Morocco booth with pastries. We said pick five. I need five of their favorites. So we're about to try these out. We've also got this gorgeous view. And only a couple more of these left. Yay! We finished! Look how cute they are! Alright, so as you can see, we traded our spikes, whatever it's called, for our Tupperware. And then we also got the little gift card wristbands. We both got Orange Bird. We went to the same lady we bought them from this morning and we were like, do you recommend getting them? She said yes, so we put $30 on them each and we can reload them wherever. So it'll be easier for all the booths. Whoa, we're that close to Disney Springs? Disney Springs was over here? Okay.
So.
The air balloon is up in the air. So now we're about to hunt down some booths.
Oh yeah.
There she is. Mary Poppins is out right now. We've had our first festival food at the Trowel and Trellis, the one with all the impossible stuff. We got the impossible Korean short ribs. Amazing. I give it a solid 8 out of 10. What about you?
I was a 10.
10?
Yeah, I'm biased.
I feel like the only thing that threw me off was that piece of lettuce.
I know what it is, but I don't remember off the top of my head.
I didn't like the taste of it. But that was it. Everything else, like the rice,
the
ribs.
I ate it with like the sauce and stuff.
Gotcha. Yeah, I feel like I'm just picky when it comes to lettuce. But it was very good.
We sing and we samba, we shout, it's terrific!
Beach icon!
I have been wanting a violet lemonade since I first heard of it, so I'm just now trying it. This is so good.
Christopher today? You did? Yeah, awesome! Okay. Yeah!
Alright, well, you have a wonderful day. I hope you catch a lot of butterflies. Yep. Yeah. Are you gonna eat some of me? Thank you!
It's been a hot minute. We just had a last great half hour. We saw Pooh Bear. I danced with him. Go around this way. Then we did Figment, which was fun. And then after, we met Joy and Vanellope. And then we found a photo booth that had the absolute worst quality ever and had so much fun with that. We did a 50th, that feels nice, and a Frozen backdrop. So it was like $6 for three strips, and it was so fun for no reason.
It was so good.
It was so much fun, and it's like the dumbest little memorabilia, but I love it.
It's so good.
It's so stupid, but so good. Yeah. Now it's time for our Ratatouille lightning lane. And we are so excited. So excited. Rushi! Friends, it's been a hot minute since I've updated. So since we last spoke, we were gonna do Ratatouille and then the ride shut down, so we went off and did some other things. We went back to Ratatouille. What have we done that since after Ratatouille? We did Soarin'. I got a disposable camera for tomorrow since my film's almost gone. Wow, this is horrendous lighting. I did Living with the Land and got a strawberry shortcake. Hung out. I realized I burned the back of my legs, not terribly, but my ankles and the backs of my knees I'll need to take care of tonight and tomorrow. And now we are gonna look in the creation shop and then go back to Frozen, and then we have a reservation in about an hour for the Nine Dragons. I ate there last time. Very yummy. I'm taking pictures on my film camera. It's a good time. It's been a good day. Mm-hmm. alrighty, folks, our day at Epcot is finished. We watched the fireworks. Beautiful. Now we are going back to do yoga and face masks. What a night. So, see you guys tomorrow for Magic Kingdom. Gonna be a good time. Gonna wear more sunscreen. And it's gonna be a blast. Bye-bye.